In this video, I'm going to be showing you about an extremely useful tool that we have that we've updated, which allows you to scrape all the links off of any web page. This is the tool here, and there's various instructions at the top you can see here. All you do is here in the green text box, you enter a URL that you want to get all the links from and click the button Get Links from Web Page, and it grabs all the links for you. It doesn't have to be a main website URL. It could be a subdirectory of a site. What you can do is you can filter which URLs are showing. Like, let's say, for example, you only want the links that lead to MSN.com, internal links. You don't want links that lead outside the MSN site. So all you do is you put in this orange text box, the part of the text that must be in the URL for it to display. Click the button Only Show URLs Containing, and it filters that out. Click this button here to show all the URLs again. And let's say maybe you only want to look at URLs from fool.com. So you get an idea how that works. Then, even down a little bit further, you have the option of converting the URLs into actual HTML links. You just click this button, and all those URLs are converted into HTML code that makes them clickable links. You have the option of making all the links open in a new window by clicking this button. Click this button again. And if you would like, you can output this in spin syntax format.